stuff ready on the 4th to prepare and get back out on the 5th. And I was, okay, let's just make sure I know when my medical card is due up for renewal. And it turns out that my medical card was due up for renewal this past Wednesday, the 5th. Oh, okay, well, better get that done before I go back on the road. So I managed to get an appointment for the DOT physical, get that done, get that sorted out. So my medical card's new, my license should be getting in, should be arriving in, 2-3 is really good, especially in an uncertain economic climate where things go either way. But stuff's still always going to have to move, so it doesn't matter what the economy is going to do. Stuff is still going to have to move. The question is going to be who's moving it and how is it moving? And will shippers and customers be willing to pay when it comes time for prices to go up because fuel is it's doing something weird? Because a lot of folks will say, no, oil's going to go up. And yeah, oil probably will go up at some point. Again, because, well, reasons. What's it going to do to the diesel market? I have no idea. You know, 40,000 pounds of grocery goods moved, your basic $1.50 to $2 mile rate isn't going to work. If you put it up to $2.50, $3,